One young Samoan is bucking swimming trends, having broken 6 records in less than a year. Furthermore, she's only 10 years old.
I just love the competition and stuff, and I like hanging out with my mates when I come to training and stuff. A lot of gossip going on and stuff.
In March, Gabrielle Fa'amausili broke a 15-year-old Auckland record for the 10-year-old girl's 50-metre backstroke, then beat it again in July.
It's a much better finish.
I'm aiming to go to the Olympics when I get a little bit older and break a few more records.
Her coach, Josh Munro, is helping to keep the heat on the youngster.
At the start of August, we came back in and we broke 4 Auckland records, 50 breasts, 50 free, 50 back, and 100 back. So ended up having faster times than the boys' records, so it's pretty good. But she just enjoys doing it and just enjoys winning, really. Has a real competitive edge over everyone else and has a good explosive speed to back it up.
Gabrielle began swimming lessons when she was just 3.
At the time, we were spending a lot of time in Waiheke, where Tala worked, my sister, and so, yeah, we were always at the beach, so that's why we put her into swimming.
And despite the 5 a.m. trainings every day, Rhoda's happy to support her daughter.
She's always said that she wants to make the Olympics, so if that's her dream, then yeah, by all means, I'll be there to support her and hopefully she does make it.
But Gabrielle doesn't have to look far for inspiration. Her cousin Orinoko represented New Zealand at the 2008 Olympics.
For me, it was a dream come true, and so I've been wanting to go to the Olympics since I was a little kid, so to finally get there was just, yeah, the icing on the cake.
All right, take your marks. Go.
Now he's proud to be watching his little cousin follow suit.
When you see her get in the pool with kids the same age and just the way she dominates and just rips it up is just pretty awesome. It's just awesome to know that there's other, not just family, but Pacific Islanders out there swimming now and stuff. It's cool. So when I first started, you know, it was a pretty white sport, but it's definitely mixing up now.
For Gabrielle, she's looking to taste success too.
When I'm racing, I'm just hungry all the time.
And it's that hunger that may one day get her to the Olympics.